Dímelo, Corillo, que es la que hay. Una de las bambinitas aquí que vamos a comer comida dominicana. Yes. Tell it to me, my peeps, what's going on? One of the bambinitas right here. Welcome to my page. To my video. I'm getting ready to eat some Dominican food. Okay, tenemos el mango. Snatcha. Tenemos la soda dominicana. Okay, Dominican. We got the Dominican soda. It's made out of grape. And the way they make the fish and the mango is mashed up, green banana. And I guess they do everything that they're gonna put it in. And the onions on top, are pickled. And they didn't give me none. And when I got home, I called my sister so she could tell me, and she told me how to make it, so I made it myself. Este es el mangú que ellos te deshacen con plátano y el pescado, que ellos lo hacen a la manera de ella, y la soda, claro, y claro, no podía faltar las tres leches. And I got a three milk cake, tres leches, very delicious. And one of our shirts, yes. So now, of course, you know I'm gonna get dirty. Claro, saben que me voy a ensuciar. So, me tengo que poner mi babero. I gotta put my bib, because y'all already know. Okay? Y'all already know. Gracias, Señor, te damos por este alimento. Bendice las manos que lo hicieron. Suple toda necesidad alrededor del mundo, especialmente a los niños, a nuestra familia, a todo el mundo. Gracias, Señor, por todo lo bello y todo lo maravilloso. En el nombre del Padre, Dios. En nombre del Padre, Espíritu Santo. Amén. Thank you, Lord. All right. I have mango before. Yo he comido el mango antes. Because my sister, the one that I called to give me the instruction how to make the onions, because they didn't put none. She's married to a Dominican. Hi, Tony. So, even though if I don't eat onions, I like this big onions. It tastes very delicious. A mí no me gusta la cebolla, pero así sí me gusta. Porque como es hecha en vinagre y todo eso. And of course the fish. Todo está rico. Delicious, delicious, delicious. It's been a hot minute. I don't eat something like this. Hace tiempo que no me como algo así. Bueno, mi gente, por lo menos tengo una buena noticia. El día 11 de este mes, de septiembre. El día 11 de septiembre. Ya están supuestos a chequearme a ver si me pueden poner los tornillos para los dientes, que estoy loca, loca que verdaderamente ya me pongan esos dientes. Yeah, by 11th of September they're gonna check and see if they already could put the screws on so they could hurry up and put my the rest of the teeth that I'm missing. I'm dying, yo. I can't do with this. Yeah, I like laughing. Sometimes I have to, you know, laugh like if I was a munchkin or something. Me encanta reírme. I'm sorry. Yo, this is delicious. Y'all gotta try it. Dominican food. I was looking for some type of other meat that they do, but they didn't have it. Oxtail, the way they do it. But they didn't have it. Look at this, yo. I had this before, but I never had the soda. And of course, I never drink soda, so once in a year, maybe. No, maybe once. Once every 2 months. Yo nunca bebo soda, pero tuve que probar la soda dominicana, you know, de uva. So, yo no sé si está enfocando bien ahí, pero dice dominicana. Salud usted. Mm. Okay, not that sweet. Not that sweet. And the three leches are not Dominican. I guess a lot of people make it because I know Cubans make them, the Mexicans make them, Puerto Ricans make them. Every nationality I think make three leches. So, but I think everybody make it their own way. Este, yo creo que todo el mundo hace las tres leches. Los dominicanos, los cubanos, los puertorros. Pero casi todo el mundo lo hace a la manera de ellos. Mmm. This is good, yo. And I don't even like onions. No me gusta la cebolla, pero esta cebolla aquí sabe bien rica. Gracias, Nilsa. Thank you, Nilsa, for telling me how to make it. This is delicious. Mango. Mmm. Very delicious. Mmm. You want some? I know that that's going to be some leftover. Yo sé que va a sobrar. Sobre el que quiera. Ustedes no saben. Y si no saben, yo se lo voy a decir. No. ¿Quién nos pidió una de nuestras camisas? Natalia Lugo. Muchas de ustedes la conocen como la Yal. No lo sé decir bien. Pero ustedes, los hispanos, saben lo que te estoy diciendo. Y ahora canta y es muy famosa. A very famous person, well-known person, Natalia Lugo, asked us for one of our shirts. She loved what it says. She's Puerto Rican, so she asked us for one of the shirts. She was a comedian. She's still a comedian, but now she sings. She draws. She does a lot of stuff. So she's very well-known. Mmm! The fish is delicious, yo. Mmm. Nice. I don't know if it's poking thing right or anything like that, but it's delicious. Mmm. Ya, a nosotros nos gusta hacer cualquier clase de video, de viaje. Hace tiempito que no viajamos, pero de cuando salimos por ahí a disfrutar, la comida, todas esas cositas así. Tenemos otra challenge que nos hicieron, un reto que nos hicieron. We got another challenge that they told us. So pretty soon that's going to be coming up. We got a few challenges they want us to do. So that's going to be coming up. Alguien por ahí que se llama Jari García no hizo un reto. So yo acepté ese reto. So I accepted it from Jari García and I accepted it from Touch of Love. So I still got a few I gotta do. Mmm. I don't know y'all, but if y'all got a Dominican place near y'all,
go and get some of these mango. They got the oxtail too. It's real good. But they didn't hand them. That's what I wanted. Ajá. Tenían este, algunas veces hacen el... Ay. El rabo encendido que me encanta. Pero no lo tenían hoy. Entonces eso era lo que yo quería comer. Salud de el amor. Salud for the love. For other love. My baby's not here. She's working. But of course I'm gonna leave her some of that cake. And I left her some mango over there. So I can't believe I ate all the onions. Yo lo voy a dejar a Michi. Ella no está aquí, está trabajando. Le dejé mango y claro, le voy a dejar el bizcocho. Está riquísimo esto. No sé si es la hambre o qué, pero está bueno. I don't know if it's because I'm hungry or what, but it's delicious. Mmm. Yeah. I'm gonna head and pull, y'all. Woo! Wow. I came to my limit. Michi siempre me está diciendo, tú siempre vienes eléctrica. Es que yo soy eléctrica. Yo soy así de esa forma. A mí me gusta ser eléctrica. My girls always tell me that I'm electric. But I like being electric. I like being always hype. Yeah, I don't know. I guess that's the way I am. Even cleaning. Whatever I'm doing, hype. You know, that's me. I'm about to taste this. My brother does some good leche de leche. Perdón, excuse me. And that was a person, too, that her name is Jackie, over there in Delaware. She does it good, too. But my brother learned, oh my God, he does it real good. When I say leche, it's because it's dripping with milk. Mmm. Not as good as my brother, but it's good. No es tan bueno como el de mi hermano Enjo y como el de Jackie. No está bueno. Se deja comer. It's got the whipped cream on top. And the milk. Can y'all see the milk? This is actually real good, this cake. I can't tilt it so much or the milk is gonna pop, drop over. But yeah. Delicious. And if y'all know me, I'm not gonna eat a lot of, sweet. El que me conoce sabe que no voy a comer mucho dulce. Yo he dejado el dulce, he dejado muchas cosas porque no es porque no tengo nada, gracias a Dios, pero tampoco quiero tener. ¿Sí me capiche? Not that I have anything. Well, I did have, but not anymore. Like I have high blood pressure and I was in the borderline of diabetic. Tenía alta presión. Y estaba en el borde de la diabetes, pero todo eso gracias a Dios. Porque estoy comiendo mucho poquito. I mean, mucho poquito. Poquito menos. Por eso se me ha quitado muchas cosas. Gracias a Dios, gracias a Dios. Y gracias a la agua. And thanks to the water. Because the high blood pressure left and I don't have to drink no more high blood pressure pill. I don't have to drink no more metformin, those pills for sugar. So I'm good. Okay, salud del amor. Mmm. Good, y'all. Well, I did come to my limit. So, I thought somebody was. Woo! Okay, my peeps. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked our video, well, my video, give it a thumbs up, or our, because even though she's not here, she's here, here, and here, okay? Aunque ella no esté aquí, Michi está aquí y está aquí. So, es lo mismo que estuviera. So, thank you for watching our video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Share and share our videos, because we need more subscribers. And turn on your bell icon so you can get your notifications. Si le gustó, gracias por ver el video. Aunque Michi no está aquí, la digo, está en mi mente, la tengo en el corazón. Aunque ella no esté aquí en estos momentos, por favor no se olviden de suscribirse, prender la campanita para que lleguen sus notificaciones y compartir el video. Y dale like si te gustó, un me gusta. Yeah. Y si tiene algún comentario, lo dejas ahí abajo. Y cualquier cosa que ustedes quieran, como siempre le decimos, pues nos dejan saber. Cualquier reto, cualquier whatever. Como le digo siempre, sin brincar por un building. No. Puede ser que brinque, fíjate. No. If you got any comments, you could leave it down below. And if you got, you want us to do any challenge or anything like that, let us know. Write it down there. Write it in the comment area. And we'll be more than happy to apply to you. When it's not anything that doesn't have to do with jumping a building, like I said before. Well, my peeps, thank you for watching. Don't forget that mamitas love you. We love you. Ciao. Mm.